Assembly. I'm not at all ready. I'm not at all prepared. But they did so well. Please give a round of applause to them. Today this quote about time management, confidence, forgiveness, and positive. Children, be positive all the time. Try to find out positivity even in negativity, children. That is the way how you're supposed to come up in life. Don't think that I cannot do this, I cannot go there, this is very difficult for me. Don't say like that. Say yes for everything, say no for nothing. Thank you, children. Have a wonderful day.
Very pleasant morning, children.
Good morning.
The class teacher was not exaggerating. You would have observed that it was all the new students of 7th grade who have participated, and it never looked as if it was their maiden attempt in the assembly. Again, one more, I think they need one more round of applause. The school, and we start the day with the morning assembly, and you should take it very seriously. And I would request all the students, teachers and the house parents, now please be here on time. And this is the one main platform where you will get a chance, every child for that matter will get a chance to enhance their speaking skills, public speaking skills, and to strengthen their confidence. So I'm extremely happy the way it was done today. And as all you all know, we are giving you a free academic session to groom yourself to be prepared for the academic session. The teachers are blending activities, video clippings, and their talks so that you are prepared to take off for your academic session. Yesterday, the 8th standards two sections had a positive thinking session by a senior teacher. Today's section B and C will be having it at the same time, that is from 6 to 7:30. And the 4th and 5th standards together, combined together, they will have a English speaking skills conducted by Mrs. Sharon. And I want all the teachers concerned to get involved in that. And I also request the teachers to take the children out for a walk and train them as to how to walk with their hands at the back with their mouth shut. So the training has to start. And children, I hope all of you have got your stationaries and books. Whatever you do, please make a note of it. And from Monday onwards, the 9th standards also will be joining us for the assembly, and we will have the assembly and the aarti bhajan in the other auditorium, which you should be knowing, the old students will be knowing, and they also will be participating in the assembly. So please make the best of it. I'm happy to see that all of you are pleasantly settled up in the dorms, except for one or two here and there, that's all. Otherwise, make the best of the classes, especially this week. Monday next, we will start off with a diagnostic test. What is this diagnostic test? Your teachers will explain to you. And that is the test where you are going to be assessed in each subject, where you stand when you have come to JIRS to start the session. Have a wonderful day ahead, children. Please remember, wherever you are, be disciplined. Self-discipline. Start off with self-discipline. Have a great day, children. Thank you.